we know that guy?
I did.
Job's in
there. Of the College of Business Administration, the College of Education, and the Division of Continuing Education and Special Programs of the University of Northern Iowa. Please rise for the graduating students.
Here you go, John.
Why do I have to rise?
I got it on.
Thank you. rights and privileges pertaining with their children. I now pronounce you graduates of the University of Cordova, Iowa. We will now individually recognize the graduates. Dr. Beverly Cobb will read the names of the graduates from the College of Business Administration. Those names will be read in alphabetical order within the department. Mr. Clark Elmer will read the names of the graduates from the College of Education and the Division of Continuing Education and Special Programs. Those names will be read in alphabetical order. Graduates will be greeted by their department head as they leave the stage.
College of Business Administration, Area of Business Teaching. Brian Scott Swain, Angela Lee Taylor, Rick Allen Thompson, Samantha Thompson, Nicholas Daniel Waters, Jennifer Marie Weber, Nicole Marie Weber, Katie Ann White, Justin Paul Zimmerman. The Department of Economics. Josiah Barrett, Glenn Harkin, Jesse Ray Heeman, Sean Earl, Jason Paul Hutchison, John Chris Hellenberger, Christina K. Keats, Joseph A. Koenigs, Laura Lynn Cosman, Stephanie Ann Cruz, Sarah Jean Lucy, Kyle Kaboshek, Stacy Lynn Mahler, Justin Kenneth Leonard, Andrew James Lincoln, Emily L. Machen, Chantal Suzanne McFadden,
I got the right name, Benny, I got the right
Clinton name. Dennis Miller, Julie Ann Lawrence, Jamie Lynn Morrow, Scott Michael Muller,
Peter
Jason Michael Tool, Ryan Keith Vanslow, Lindsay Diane Marco, Catherine Elizabeth Vitko, Andrew Robert Westcott, Sarah Ann White, Matthew Robert Biden.
Danielle Renee Toddy. Rebecca Ann Tesco, Jason Michael Conrad, Megan Marie Thomas, Susie James Thompson, Amy Elizabeth Thompson, Jessica Marie Thompson, Elizabeth Lynch Thompson.
Asun disordain total. Ike Pisar la Aspiradora. Borar el Pis.